Wide Path Camper is a caravan for the cycling set among cyclists. The call of the open road draws those whose bruised bodies can rest in rain-saturated tents, survive on energy bars and read by dim torchlight as they conquer continental divides and desert highways. It is a siren song for masochists. The Wide Path Camper was not designed with that kind of bicycle traveler in mind. This cleverly collapsible Danish travel trailer weighs less than 100 lbs, 45 kg, is to wheeled for nimbleness and can be set up in seconds, resting on four adjustable lugs. Inclement weather is of little concern, provided a cyclist finds a relatively flat place to stop, and that weather doesn't include high winds. Weary riders, up to two adults and one child, sleep on upholstered, high-density foam cushions. It's certainly no worse than an off-ramp motoring, where someone else rules the roost. But for cross-country, even just cross-Denmark, rides, few bikers would choose to pull a big plastic box when a tent and a battery pack will do. 100 pounds is easily twice what a long-distance biker carries fully loaded, and a good crosswind or passing lorry could push rider and trailer into a ditch or oncoming traffic. The trailer design doesn't include any braking system, which could make for some hairy downhill riding, particularly if curves are involved. Instead, the Wide Path seems built for bike glamping. Related: glamping, camping for glamorous people. BBC Travel. Pick a flat, wide path, gather cycling friends for a ride to your local campground and, as the Wide Path Camper's marketing materials suggest, throw a mobile house party. That comfy bed converts to a table with seating for four adults, and the hard shell offers the reasonably secure place to store gear at a campsite during unencumbered rides through the countryside. The basic setup runs €2,000, about $2,250, which includes a towing package based on the versatile Weber connector. The Luxe package adds plusher cushions and some pillows for an additional €300, $350. Other add-ons include a 12V solar charging system with battery, LED lighting, power socket and four USB plugs, an outdoor package with lightweight chairs and camper affixed table, a basic kitchen package, and custom paint. In mobility mode, the trailer has 10.5 cubic feet, 297 liters of storage. The wide